So recently I had an amazing writing prompt that asked me this question: what makes you smile? And on this edition of Mindset Monday, I want to share with you a few of the things that I wrote down that really make me smile. Let's begin. So what makes Tomas smile? I'm glad you asked. That's a great question. That's what I wrote about in my journal. Well, the first thing that came to my mind, and I literally wrote it right here in my journal, was hearing my wife laugh. Whenever I hear Christina laugh, it literally makes me smile, because here's the thing. It's really difficult to make her laugh out loud. So when you do, you know you got a really good joke or a really good idea. So it makes me smile thinking of hearing her laugh. The next one I wrote down is seeing Enzo experience something for the first time. Seeing him maybe see an animal for the first time or have an experience for the first time, it makes me smile. Just as a dad, it's just like, oh, this is cool. He's getting to experience this, and I'm actually getting a chance to see him experience it. That makes me smile. And then seeing people come together, you know, unity, seeing people with the different ideas, different perspective, but all coming together for a common purpose. Man, that really makes me smile. And I got a chance to experience that last week during the Martin Luther King March here in San Antonio. Now, I don't know if you've had a chance to experience it, but listen, this is one of the most beautiful things that I think our city does, coming together to remember Martin Luther King and what he stood for. And as I was walking through on that march, and I have my son and my wife, and we have another friend from the school that Enzo goes to that he got to see, I was thinking to myself, man, this makes me so proud of San Antonio, Texas. We have the largest MLK march in the country. How incredible is that? And so the question now gets turned to you. What makes you smile? What literally lights up your face? Because we know that when you smile, it releases endorphins. We know that when you smile, it can take just pain and create joy in an instant. And so I want to know, what makes you smile? Put it in the comments. Let us know. Let everybody know on this Mindset Monday. Tell us what makes you smile. My name is Tomas Martinez. Thank you for watching. Be sure to subscribe and make sure you share below what makes you smile.